Viagra, that little blue pill used to enhance recreational sex. If you're on Medicaid or Medicare, the federal government pays for it. Congressman Holshoff joined two St. Louis congressmen voting to spend our tax dollars on Viagra. Matt Blunt stopped taxpayer reimbursement of Viagra in Missouri. Blunt said it was just another example of the frivolous use of taxpayer dollars. Congressman Holshoff disagrees. His Washington thinking, Viagra for all, and taxpayers pay for it.